What is loneliness to our intellectual guy who sits at home and thinks about himself being known? And he waits for that perfect opportunity. In life, as you can see, it's just a way that you can be. And you would sit at home and you would love people till your eyes break down and they tell out of your eye sockets, because the fantasy has increased the sense of your reality that you're so lost between the two that you don't go out, you don't communicate to anything outside. You live 99% right at home, probably more than any introvert you see. And I have blue tails to prove thee. And there is so many bad problems happening with the idea of time and the way to influence society to be fine without all the hell of stupid thought that is supposed to be so controversial. Please don't be another verse of things that are supposed to sound the curse, because we gotta be so free, it's ways that we will only see.